afternoon, everybody. It has been a very busy day here at Florida Hospital Pep and Heart Institute. Take a look behind me. The Health Expo began at 8 o'clock this morning. So far, they've seen hundreds of folks. Most of them had registered, but at this point, the message is very clear. If you would like to participate in this free Health Expo, have your screenings and talk to a doctor about your results, come on over. The hospital will be conducting this Health Expo until 3 o'clock this afternoon. At this point, we'd like you to meet one of the patients here who's also a volunteer. This is Miss Charlotte Encinares. Thank you for joining us, Charlotte.
Hi.
Now, one of the things that they've told me you've had is something called a TAVR procedure. Why did you have that instead of the open heart surgery?
In 2000, I had open heart surgery, successful. And in the following years, I developed 3 cardiac blockages. And I also have renal failure and other issues. So they decided that I was appropriate candidate for the TAVR.
Instead of the open heart surgery would not have been a good option for you.
Mm-hmm.
Now, standing next to you, do you know this gentleman over here?
I certainly do.
He's your doctor?
Dr. Morrison.
Dr. Morrison, thank you for joining us. Tell us about the options that patients have. This is so interesting to learn more about the TAVR procedure and some of the other things.
Well, when someone has a narrowed aortic valve, and they have symptoms from it, if that valve isn't replaced, they have on the average a year and a half to live. The standard way to replace it is with an open heart surgery. We do a lot of that here. We do a lot of it with minimally invasive techniques. But in Charlotte's case, she'd already had open heart surgery. She had other health problems that made her too high risk to undergo repeat open heart surgery. Mm-hmm. So this TAVR procedure, the valve is mounted on a stent. It actually goes in through the groin artery, and without putting the patient on the heart-lung machine, the stent is placed and the new valve is placed that way.
The risks to the patients are greatly reduced.
Greatly reduced.
Well, I know you're busy, so thank you for joining us. And over here we have Dr. Bloom, Dr. Marc Bloom, who's also a cardiologist. Dr. Bloom, what is the importance of being able to come to something like this? This is certainly not a replacement for your physical with your doctor, but this kind of helps the process along for folks who really don't like going to the doctor.
Yeah, it does. We're checking cholesterols and blood pressures and sort of coming up with some sort of a risk stratification for you, and then you get to sit down with one of the doctors or a counselor and discuss your lab results. We're checking blood sugars, and we can at least do a cursory screening of what your risk may be of developing atherosclerotic disease or other problems associated with high cholesterol, high blood sugars, and hypertension.
We've seen so many folks walk through the door. They come in, this is the first room where they got all the tests done, and then they talk to the doctor in the next room. It's very busy. There's a lot of age groups here, different races. Is there one thing that you're seeing trending with all of the patients?
Well, I think in general we're seeing patients nowadays that have high blood sugars don't realize that they have diabetic tendencies or hypertension because they don't go see a doctor to just have a simple blood pressure check. So this is an easy, simple way to get some of these things checked. And we're actually doing a little blood work and checking your cholesterol also, which is a problem nowadays for a lot of folks.
Well, thank you for joining us. I really appreciate your time. Thank you, Charlotte. It's very nice to meet you. These wonderful doctors will be waiting for you here at Pep and Heart Institute here at Florida Hospital. They will be here until 3 o'clock doing this Health Expo. ABC Action News will be here as well. So please consider coming. Again, 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. The 15 minutes for your Health Expo will continue right here at Florida Hospital Heart Institute.